everyone, in today's video, I'm going to review about 53 neon liners. They say that these can be used on wood, glass, plastic, metal and fabric. So today I'm going to try them on fabric, that is a black t-shirt. And this is a cardboard frame. The design of both of the products is same. It is just a trial. So without wasting any time, let's jump to the video. If you like this video, don't forget to click on the subscribe button below. Click on the bell icon as well so you will get notification whenever I upload a new video. I will catch you soon in the next video. Till that time, bye.